While the reality of building in the spring has just come face to face with the Family Handyman crew, we are experiencing a very expected but unwanted spring storm. We're heading into a holiday weekend, which means we're already losing one day of our build. And now we are another day short. The site is pure mud, everything's soaking wet. Hoping the sunshine comes back out for us tomorrow so we can pick this back up and start working again.